Hello, my name is Chelsea Tarbox and I am a peer advisor for the Office of First Year Advising and Exploration here at UCF. Today I'm going to be talking to you about how to go about changing your major or minor or to declare a major or minor through your myUCF. When changing or adding a major that has restricted or limited access, for example, general business or radio television, students should select the pending version of the major until they have completed the program admission requirements for their respective major. So now I'm going to show you how to perform this action through myUCF Access. So the first thing you would do is to sign on to your myUCF account. You would then navigate over to the Student Self-Service tab. After this page loads, you would want to navigate over to the Other Academic drop-down menu, and you're going to select the first option, the Change Major Request, and then click the little arrow tab. Here you would want to read the warnings and instructions before proceeding, then click Next. If a student wanted to add a minor, major, or certificate, you would navigate over to the Add buttons. If a student wanted to change their minor, major, or certificate, you would want to select the Change option and not the Add option. This student is a history major with a minor in anthropology and a certificate in diplomacy. Let's pretend this student wants to change to a psychology major. We navigate up to the major section and we would hit change. Once this page has loaded, you're going to want to navigate over to the magnifying glass under requested college. Since this student wants to change to psychology, we are going to navigate over to College of Sciences, which is abbreviated by COS or COS. Now we are going to do the same thing but under requested major, minor, or certificate. You are going to want to select Lookup to show all of your options. We are going to navigate down to the Psychology Bachelor of Sciences option. Once this has been completed, you are going to want to navigate to the Next option. So here we have the confirmation page. This page contains all of the information that you would need to review and make sure is correct before submitting. So as we can see, this student is changing from their previous College of Arts and Humanities to the College of Sciences. And this student is also changing their major from the History Bachelor's of Arts track to the Psychology Bachelor's of Science track. So once you have reviewed this page and made sure all the information is correct, you would want to hit the Submit option. If a student wanted to add or change a minor or certificate, you would repeat the same process under either the minor or the certificate options. From all of us here at the First Year Advising and Exploration Office, thank you for watching and listening. We wish you a wonderful semester. Go Knights!